the rare and wonderful golden frog. It does have a voice, but it's not loud. Individual males set up their territories beside the river and then wait for females to turn up. And since good positions for the territory are not common, they may have to hold them against intruders. And here one comes.
Lights up with